Good morning, students. Now we will continue with our topic which we are discussing in our last class, difference in hybridization of carbon atoms, thus seeing structures. If we have this kind of structure in this, and halogen is attached to this carbon, in this carbon sp2 hybridization is present. sp2 hybridization is present. If we discuss that CH3Cl, that is aryl halide, and that is alkyl halide. So the halogen is attached on this carbon, and is on this carbon sp2 hybridization is present. In this condition, the halogen is attached to this carbon and sp3 hybridization is attached there on that particular carbon. So difference in hybridization of carbon atoms, difference that is topic is chemical properties of aryl halides. And in this we are comparing the hybridization state present in the molecules. Due to sp2 hybridization, shorter bond is present here in this particular case. Now when we discuss the polarity of the molecules present in these carbon atoms, this condition we have in this halogen is attached there, so the polarity is present slightly delta minus, and the positive charge is present there. So polarity is present here in haloalkanes. Also the character of the polarity is also present in these conditions. So carbon halogen bond is less polar, and hence halogen cannot be displaced easily by the nucleophiles. Less polar carbon halogen bond, less polar, and not easily displaced by the nucleophiles. Not easily displaced, by nucleophiles. In another case, what we have, more polar than in aryl halides, more polar than in aryl halides, and hence halogen can be easily displaced, and hence halogen can be easily displaced in that particular case. So this is the comparison of these ions, of these both kind of halides which we have. Now another thing we have in this electronic repulsion or different kind of reactions are given by these alkyl halides. They are included in the replacement reactions. Now just see what these reactions are which we have in this. Some reactions we are taking for our examples included in this. And in these reactions, the first reaction is replacement by the hydroxyl group. Replacement by the hydroxyl group. Replacement by the hydroxyl group. So when we have the chlorobenzene ring, that is the chlorobenzene ring present there. When this reacts with the twice NaOH aqueous solution, now what we see, temperature 623 Kelvin, temperature condition 623 Kelvin, 300 atmospheric pressure, and first the compound intermediate sodium phenoxide ion will form in this reaction, minus H2O and minus NaCl, minus H2O and minus NaCl, sodium phenoxide will form. The name of this compound is sodium phenoxide. After the preparation of this sodium phenoxide, when it reacts with dilute HCl, removal of NaCl from this and addition of OH group takes place on the benzene ring. So that is how the phenol will form in that particular reaction. Another reactions are also there which are present in these shown by the chlorobenzene compounds. If we are attaching the nitro group there on this particular ring of chlorobenzene, what kind of effect it will generate on the ring? So if the nitro group is present, what condition we have? Just see some reactions related to this, what kind of effect we are getting in this. Just see, if we add the nitro group there on this, this chlorobenzene, if nitro is group is present there and reaction is taking place in the presence of NaOH, and in second case we have, that is 443 Kelvin, and the second case which is H plus is present there. Now OH and NO2 we are getting there. In another condition, if we have, that is Cl, NO2, NO2, two nitro groups are present there. And the reaction which happens, the same reaction is there in the presence of NaOH. The replacement of chlorine group is here, and due to replacement of this chlorine group, the addition of the OH group is present there. We add the OH group in this ring. So NO2, NO2, these are present in that particular ring. If three NO2 groups are present, then what condition we have this chlorine and one NO2, 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 three NO2 groups are present there, then warm H2O, warm H2O and the product which we will get, replacement of chlorine group there, replacement of chlorine group by OH, that is NO2, NO2, NO2 group is there. So these three types where mono only one NO2 group is present here, two NO2 groups are present and three NO2 groups are present there. If one NO2 group is present, we need the more quantity of the temperature there. We need the more quantity of the temperature there. We need 443 Kelvin temperature. If two NO2 groups are there, we need the 368 Kelvin temperature. And if we have the three NO2 groups there, we need just warm water. So that is how the role of the NO2 group in the replacement of the chlorine atom. If the temperature is high, then halogen group will easily get replaced by the OH group in these halogenines. So that is the effect of the NO2 group present on the nitrogen ring. Okay, we will continue in our next class with the properties of the halogenines. Thank you.